That was the Largo for String Orchestra by the Mexican composer Julian Carrillo.